So, in the last week, have you maybe had a Google Calendar invite which will offer you a free iPhone? Or maybe receiving prize money? Well, I really hate to tell this, this is actually Calendar spam. And Calendar spam isn't something brand new. It actually dates back to 2016. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can get rid of this in a short tutorial. Now, you may have seen that you've been invited to an all-day event that is blocking out your calendar. So all you need to do is go to Google Calendar on your desktop to the web version. Now you can click on the gear icon near the top right-hand corner and click on settings. Now from settings, go to event settings and there should be an option labeled automatically add invitations. Now here you need to select the no, only show invitations to which I've responded. Now, of course, this will modify the way that you see events in the future, so just make sure you read all of that details. But the great thing is, you won't be getting any invites in the future. Now, of course, you can't stop them from all angles if they are sending them through an email. Now, on the left-hand menu in settings, you need to click events from Gmail. Now, you need to uncheck the automatically add events from Gmail to my calendar. Now from here, you need to dismiss the warning that shows you'll no longer see events automatically added from your email and just click OK on that. So that should all be solved. Now if you're using an Apple iCloud, there's actually no specific way that you can do this. You can obviously decline on the event invitation, which then actually drops it. But also you can report it as spam. So if you go to iCloud on the web, you can then go to the calendar application there and click report junk. And this will remove the event and actually notify the sender that it is a spam message. Now, Apple apparently have issued, according to NextWeb, that Apple have said they will have a fix on this soon. And NextWeb have contacted the company about it and will update this post if there's a fix. So I definitely recommend the article below that I referenced all of this guide from. It's from NextWeb. And I appreciate you stopping by today. If you are new to this channel, you can learn about how to really optimize your calendar and not necessarily be in spam mode. Feel free to subscribe. We put regular videos about calendars, to-do lists, note takers, and so much more applications. So thanks very much, and I'll talk to you guys very, very soon. Let us know in the comments whether that solved your problem. Cheers, everyone.